Doing gift baskets for men is almost just as fun and easy as doing it for women. It's essentially the same steps. You're going to start out with a basket, tissue paper, and filling. I like to start out with hygienic products, things like body wash, lotion, or cologne. I do this because I know they're going to buy it anyway, and now they just don't have to buy it for themselves. My boyfriend this year did want the Apple AirPods, so I threw those in there as well. I like to fill out the edges of the basket with things like gum, scratcher tickets, or maybe a gift card to their favorite food place. This really is an awesome gift. It's very personal to the person. You can do it for a dad, brother, boyfriend, whoever it is, they'll love it. If you want to do something a little bit smaller, you can take a cup of some kind, throw in some tissue paper, scratcher tickets, and their alcohol of choice, and it's a really cute gift as well. Super easy.
Men's Fashion Amazon Essentials Part 35. This is a lightweight quarter zip sweater. It features a super soft French terry inner lining and a durable zipper. And the way that I styled them are with some gray shorts and the New Balance 550, Lincoln Mouter Shop. Men's Fashion Amazon Essentials Part 9. This is the Flex Fit Curved Foam Trucker Hat. It looks and fits great both worn backwards and frontwards. It features a shortened bill and a foam panel. It even has an adjustable closure at the back, and the way that I styled it is with an oversized t-shirt, mid-wash jeans, and a pair of Air Jordan 1s. Link in bio to shop the look.
A universal socket tool for your power drill. On average, men have a 20-plus piece socket set to fit a range of nuts and bolts. With this, he only has to keep up with one. It's made up of steel spring pins and fits a variety of screws, nuts, bolts, and hooks. Now you can loosen or tighten fasteners in seconds.
When I'm begging, 'cause I don't want to lose you.
My overalls just came in.
Make this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys. It's Nike boys up in our coast. This shit way too big. When we pull up, give me the loot.
Random but great gift ideas for men. This sleek smart wallet has been a hit with all of the men in my life. It's cool, compact, and protects against skimming. If your man's a beer drinker, he needs this Brewmate. They make them for regular cans, slim cans, and bottles. Keeps your drink secure and cold with no condensation. This electric lighter would make a great stocking stuffer. My husband loves that this Yeti mug keeps his coffee hot for such a long time, and he swears this open and closed top is a must-have. If your guy's into Crocs at all, he'll probably love these fleece-lined ones. My husband wears his as slippers every day. I've linked all of these great gift ideas in my bio.
Amazon gadgets I love. This gadget is actually a mini handheld vacuum. It's great for cleaning up small messes around your house when you don't want to take out your regular vacuum. It's super lightweight and sleek and portable. And when you're done using it, you can stand it up or hang.
Amazon finds mostly for the boys.
These are all-purpose waterproof fire starters by Quick Survive. These waterproof fire starters can burn over 750 degrees for up to 10 minutes. They can even be lit when they're frozen and light under windy, rainy, or damp conditions. They're perfect for camping, charcoal grilling, fireplaces, anytime you need a fire outside. They also have a 30-year shelf life, so you don't have to worry about them going bad.
What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that shit in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. Ay, what you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze.
Amazon products you need or don't in your life, part 96 of 100.
So this looks like a regular jacket, right? It's got a storage pocket on the front and on the inside, a detachable hood that's lined with fleece for extra warmth, and an exterior that is made of water-resistant material. But what makes this jacket different is this. Press the front logo for 3 seconds and you activate the jacket's heating capabilities. It's got a power bank on the inside, will generate heat up to 130 degrees Fahrenheit to the right and left sides of your chest, as well as the mid-back region. The power bank can also charge your phone and other devices, and the jacket is machine washable as well. Just be sure to remove the power bank. So how are you going to stay warm for these upcoming seasons?
I'm back with more gift ideas. I know that shopping for the men in your life, whether it's brother, uncle, cousin, dad, grandpa, whatever, men are so hard to freaking shop for. So here are some ideas. A beard hair catcher so they can stop leaving their nasty beard hair all over your pretty sink. Catches all the hair, you just toss it in the trash when you're done or whatever. It has some suction cups. Great, 10 out of 10. Wallets. My dad never changed his wallet. My boyfriend's wallet was a disaster. So any wallet, this one's a slimmer RFID blocking. It's kind of like metal if they just carry cards and a little bit of cash. Or you can get a bigger wallet. I got my boyfriend this Tumi one. You can get it from their website and they do free monogramming. Or you can just buy it like this. This one's a lot bigger though, so. Thing made me laugh so hard because my stepdad will wear those ugly flashlights that you wear on your head. And I'm definitely getting him this. Can use it doing dad things like yard work or snow or literally anything.
Amazon products you need, part 61 of 100. This is an Army Man bottle opener. The shape of a soldier crawling, this little guy can open any bottle. This is a really fun gift.
The stupid things that I buy on Amazon. Yep, check it out.
Chicken wing, chicken wing, hot dog and bologna, chicken and macaroni, chilling with my homie.
You guys asked for it, Amazon must-haves with my husband, part 2. $25 short-sleeve collared shirt that he has in so many prints. Oxford shirt that comes in other colors and these Levi shorts are great. 4-pack of really good quality t-shirts, workout t-shirt, and workout shorts that come in a pack of 2. Finally, this boat day look with swim trunks and a UPF 50 plus shirt. Links.
Gift ideas for him, part 1. First up, this portable Bluetooth wireless speaker. It's waterproof, has a 24-hour battery life, and you can connect it to your Alexa and Google Home. Next up is this 5-in-1 portable charger. It has 3 different output cables so you can charge multiple things at one time, and you can plug it right into your wall. These nonstick heavy-duty barbecue grill mats are perfect for those that love to grill. They're great for cooking things like fish and veggies, and they keep your food from falling between the grates or sticking to the grill. And speaking of grilling, this instant read waterproof meat thermometer is the foolproof way to get your meat cooked to the proper temperature every time. Like and follow for part 2, and if you want even more gift ideas for him, head on over to my blog where I have an entire section of gift guides.
I think I found something that will help men spend more time in the bathroom.
Men's Fashion Amazon Essentials Part 29. These are the Levi's 502 denim. They feature a regular fit throughout the thigh and tapered throughout the leg. One of my favorite details is the wash. They look just like a pair of Carhartt pants, and the way that I styled them is with a hoodie and the New Balance 550. Link in bio to shop the look. Men's Fashion Amazon Essentials Part 39. These are the Stretch 12 pants in brown. They feature 5 pockets and have a slim fit that sits on your shoes perfectly. And they're super versatile. You can wear with a hoodie, a quarter zip, a flannel. But the way that I like to style them is with a camp collared shirt and some Air Jordan 1s. Link in bio to shop the look.
So I found these men's pants on Amazon that looked exactly like the Lululemon ABCs, and I bought them for Dallin. I am praying these are good. They're from Crazy Yoga, they're $40, and I think they have like 8 different colors, so I'm praying. Dallin has a real pair. So we'll compare. So I got it in Cliff Ash because he already has the black ones, which are right here. Okay, these are the Crazy Yoga. These are Lululemon. Like, the button and the stitching on the front is exactly the same. The pockets, on the other hand, are a little different. The ABC pants from Lulu are a little bit more casual. I feel like this is more, like, businessy. And the pockets on the back are different as well. They both still have, like, the seam on the back, so they look like they're gonna fit the same, just a little different, like, pockets. Here are the Lululemons. Looking nice. And these are the Amazon ones, $40.
All right, guys, the material kind of reminds me of like an outdoorsy camping material. These aren't as slim fit as the Lulus, but they are super stretchy, which I like. It's down approved. I'll be looking for more soon.
Stuff you actually need, part 95. This is my seat gap filler that I found on Amazon.
And all you have to do is just put it around the seatbelt and then stuff it in the gap. Now I'll never have to go underneath the seat and search for my phone or anything else again, and it comes with a little flashlight. Stuff you actually need, part 71.
This is my wireless cup holder charger that I found on Amazon, and this thing is a game changer.
All you have to do is just drop it in your cup holder, plug it in with the power adapter, throw your phone in when you get in the car, and it starts charging automatically. It even has fast charge capability, so it'll charge your phone up quick, plus two extra outlets for different devices.
You're gonna save a ton of time just being able to throw your phone in there when you get in the car, and you'll never have to worry about stupid cords anymore.
Throw baby, throw baby. I'm trying to give them to you. Throw baby, I'm trying to bust all on you. Sexy little beast, sexy little hoe. I love the way you walk, love the way you talk. Let a young nigga come play in your throat. Deep stroke your throat till I make you choke.
Amazon finds, mostly for the boys.
You know how when you take your car to the car wash, it doesn't always get all the bugs off? I ended up finding this foam gun so you can do it yourself, and it's pretty awesome. First, fill the bottle up with soap and then attach the gun to your garden hose. It has different spraying modes to choose from and makes washing your car so much easier.
If you want to dress nicer for cheaper, you should do this.
Go to Amazon and go buy one of these sweater vests for $10. Right here.
I think I'd wear it with a blue shirt. Follow for more Amazon finds.
Back. Amazon finds, mostly for the boys.
I can think back to so many times that this would have come in handy. This is an adjustable stool that can hold up to 400 pounds in weight. The stool has 12 different height options, ranging from 2.5 inches off the ground to 17.5 inches. It won't expand on you randomly, and it only weighs 2.5 pounds, so it's perfect for hiking, fishing, camping, basically anytime you need to rest your feet.
Okay, we've all seen the car hook before, but have you seen one that turns into a hanger for your suit jackets, your tie and other accessories, and pants? When you're on the go, you can detach and take the hanger with you. The best part is, it's super compact. The link is in my profile.
This thing?
Oh,
I got this on Amazon. I'll put the link in my bio if you're interested, but it's antibacterial because it's made of silicone and scrubs the body pretty well. This side's like a hair thing, so you like rub your hair. It still smells good.
Believe it or not, the holidays are coming up, and you know, sometimes it's hard to find a gift for those men. I know, I live with three of them. This flying helicopter is tons of fun. You can find this in my bio.
Amazon gift guide for men. So this is a 16-in-1 multi-tool. It has a case with it and it's perfect for camping, traveling, keeping in your car. If you're looking for a nice multi-purpose toolbox, this is a great one. For under $20, you can store tools in it, craft supplies, anything you need. I love this USB lighter. It's rechargeable so you can use it over and over again, and it's only around $9. I'm gonna link everything for you guys in my bio.
Remington. MB4700. Someone asked in one of my live videos which beard trimmer I use. So here's your answer. I got it off Amazon for about $60. I'm not getting paid for this review, even though I wish I was. But what I like about it, you know, most beard trimmers, they come with multiple attachments of fixed lengths. And if you want to get at a length in between those attachment lengths, too bad. There's not much you can do. But with this beard trimmer, you can go from anywhere between 0.4 millimeters, all the way to... Wait for it. 18 millimeters, effortlessly. I don't know any other beard trimmers that can do that. Maybe there are some, I have no clue. But it's useful because you can go down in 0.1 millimeter increments or up in 0.1 millimeter increments and get a really precise trim. So for me, I need my sides of my facial hair to be around 3.5 millimeters. So it's just before the curl pattern starts. And I can do it with this.